The Linn-Mar Community School Board voted last night to approve a $105 million budget for the upcoming school year. That's $2.5 million in cuts from last year. This comes just a few weeks after the district told TV9 that it would be cutting 50 positions as it trims $3 million off its budget. They said the cuts are a result of shortfalls caused partially by the end of COVID relief funding and declining enrollment.